In this video, we are going to show you what to look for if your Tasky Swingo 350B has solution flow issues. Check to make sure that there is solution in the tank. Check that the solution filter is clean. Check that the shower head is clean. If not, this could cause uneven distribution of solution. Check that the pump can be heard while running. If you can hear audible clicks that increase in frequency as the dosing level is increased, then it is running. If the pump can be heard, check the orientation of the pump. It may be in backwards from a previous repair. If the pump cannot be heard, check for power at the pump. Pierce the positive and negative wires with voltmeter probes, if possible, to get a reading. Otherwise, you may pierce the positive wire and then clamp the negative probe to a ground location. When the pump is engaged, you will see pulsing on the voltmeter if it is working correctly. If you have power at the pump but still have issues, check to make sure that the pump is not stuck. Blow heavy compressed air through the pump. If this is ineffective, then you will need to replace the pump. If you have no power at the pump, then you will need to check for power at the board. Make sure the pump lead is in the correct position, which is connection DP. It is incorrect if it is in connection DV, because this is for a solenoid valve in the 455B and will not have the duty cycle signal needed to run the pump. If there is no power at the board or the pump, then you will need to replace the board.
For immediate help for any floor equipment, always call 1-800-USA-CLEAN or visit us online. Thanks for watching.